So this is my newest favorite piece of darkroom equipment.